Back in May 2016, surveillance video shows Christopher Ryder, a former MPD officer, kicking Mohammed Osman, knocking Osman off his hands and knees. Ryder was investigated by MPD Internal Affairs and was fired. During a jury trial, prosecutors said that kick caused a serious injury to Osman, who is still feeling the effects more than a year later. The jury found Ryder guilty. During his sentencing today, he said he made a quick decision and it should not have happened.
Your Honor, I do take responsibility for what I did. I showed up to work that day. I had no intentions on hurting anybody, okay? I became a police officer to help people, not hurt them.
This is Ryder's first conviction. However, Hennepin County Attorney Mike Freeman says Ryder, during his time as a police officer, had other complaints regarding use of force. So Freeman is satisfied with how this case played out and that, as per law, Ryder, with a felony conviction, will lose his peace officer's license.
What he did here and other times simply reflected he had no sense of how police officers ought to handle themselves.
As part of his sentence, Ryder will have to pay a $500 fine, take anger management classes, and cannot come in contact with Osman. He'll report to the judge after the new year to begin his sentence. Back to you.